There's that cluster of thunderstorms moving from Iowa, Wisconsin, also into northern Illinois. Now to the backside of this cold front, there are some showers that are trying to get their act together, but they will be few and far between. There's where the cold front is. High pressure will start to move in. That high pressure system will give us plenty of sunshine through the weekend and also a taste of some cooler temperatures. This is a look at future scan. 9 o'clock this morning shows the thunderstorm complex across Iowa, also into northern Illinois. I think it's doing a pretty good job of that. Then as we go through the lunch hour, Butler, Clinton through Sedalia, this is where the showers will begin to form again. Some of those could be on the strong to severe side with large hail and also damaging winds overnight. Any cloud cover out there is expected to move out. 76. Notice these temperatures. We're not going to warm up or really cool down a whole lot. We're going to be staying steady. 81 by 5 o'clock with winds gusty out of the north at 10 to 20 plus. Severe storm risk, Benton, Hickory, St. Clair counties down to the Lake of the Ozarks. 7-day forecast. We will be in the 70s tomorrow all the way through Saturday, warming back up into the 80s, even mid 80s Tuesday and Wednesday of next week. Overnight lows, can you believe it? Tomorrow morning, Donna and Chris, we are looking at 54.